programmable computer, the Zuse Z1, was able to perform 2 flops or floating point operations per second. Modern computers do this 27 trillion times